Good morning everyone, I am Kaushik and I would like to welcome you to the 72nd Republic Day. Today is a very auspicious day. Today we all are gathered here to celebrate the proud day of India, the Republic Day of India. Before we begin, let me share the points about the Republic Day. This day is celebrated on January 26th every year to give honor to the longest constitution of the largest democracy in the world. This occasion marks the patriotic spirit within us and encourages us to be loyal and respectful towards the nation. This occasion not only celebrates the Constitution of India, but also awards the various deserving heroes of our nation with bravery awards. Apart from that, gems of our nation receive Padma Shri, Padma Vibhushan and Padma Bhushan. Now, can I have our respected director sir and ma'am and our Bala principal ma'am to get garland the portraits.
I'm Janagana Mana singing only, no?
Yes. 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 Yes.
Now, I would like to request our director, Sri Srinivas Rao sir, to address the gathering.
Sir,
happy Republic Day to you all. 72nd Republic Day goes to everybody. We all know that things are getting better and situation is coming to normal as vaccination is in progress. state government also gave the instructions and declaration on physical schooling. With this note, in Veerambuda also, we are going to start 9th and 10th classes, physical schooling, physical classes, from this February 1st onwards. Hope the same will happen to the remaining classes also, as soon as possible. I want to share one more thing to you all happily, that a new block of 44,000 SFT building is getting ready in Veerambuda, AHPS, and will be functional from this March or April. On this note, remembering all the freedom fighters and paying tributes to constitutional constructors, once again, happy Republic Day to you all. Stay safe and stay healthy. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for your valuable words. Now, I request our respected director, Mrs. Shirisha ma'am, to address the gallery.
Good morning, everyone. I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. We are celebrating 72nd Republic Day as a memorial of our constitution, Indian constitution, which came into effect in 26 January 1950. The leaders who have selected this date, because this date in 1930, Indian National Congress declared Purna Swaraj, that is independence from the colonial states. So that's why we have selected 26 as our Republic Day, and I wish everyone once again a Republic Day. Let's salute our freedom fighters, soldiers, and now in this pandemic situation, frontline warriors, everyone. Thank you once again, Republic.
Thank you, ma'am, for your words of wisdom. Now, I would like to request our beloved principal, Mrs. Parimala ma'am, to address the gallery.
Good morning, honorable directors, coordinators, my esteemed teachers, students, parents. A happy 72nd Republic Day to you all. We all know that today our constitution came into effective in 26, 1950. So we need to remember this day, our constitution. Who is our father of the constitution? Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. We need to remember his drafting committee members, all those things. And whatever the crisis is, we need to fight for that, and we need to live with the peace and freedom. Once again, happy 72nd Republic Day to you all. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for your motivational speech. Now, I would like to request our principal, Mrs. Lakshmi ma'am, to address the gallery.
Good morning, everyone, and good morning, the esteemed guests gathered here today. I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Thank you.
Now, I would like to request Mrs. Padmavati ma'am to sing a patriotic song.
Thank you all for giving this great opportunity on this auspicious day. Jai 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 Bharat Mata Buddha Gita Nikila Mata Vara Nirata Nata Jana Surita Jayati 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 Sakala Jiva Samata Sadhu Sadhu Vidita Akila Loka Pratita Paramananda Samudita Jayati 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 Pandita Paripujita Papa Sankha Vivarjita Khandita Kala Cheshtita Akhanda Desa Veshtita Jayati Jayati Bharat Mata Buddha Gita Nikila Mata Vana Virata Nata Jana Surita Jayati Jayati Jayati.
Thank you, ma'am, for your wonderful song. Now, I request our respected coordinator, Mrs. Rani ma'am, to share a few points on this auspicious day.
Good morning, one and all. Happy Republic Day to all of you. As you know, today all of us, we are here to celebrate the 72nd Republic Day of our country. And this day reminds us of our freedom struggle and how the great freedom fighters of our country sacrificed their lives to get us through this war. It's because of their struggle that today we are living in a democratic country. Today is the day to reaffirm our commitment to unity in diversity, fraternity and equality among all our citizens. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar presented a draft of the Indian Constitution which was adjusted on 26th November 1949 and authoritatively became effective on 26th Jan 1950. India turned into a secular and democratic based nation on this day. Republic signifies the power which is supreme. This day is all about enthusiasm, respect, understanding the sacrifices and hugely celebrating our freedom. As India and Indians march forward, we remain committed to engaging the global community to build a secure and prosperous future for ourselves and for the entire humanity. I once again convey my Republic Day greetings to all of you and I extend my best wishes for your bright future. Jai!
Thank you ma'am for giving us your valuable information. Now, I would like to request our respected coordinator, Mrs. Yosha ma'am, to give us a message on this day.
Kaushik, good morning everyone. Happy Republic Day. Republic Day is not a holiday. It is a festival to celebrate. So we gathered here to celebrate the festival. I will tell you one quotation from Gandhiji. Gandhiji told that, "Be a change that you want to see in this world." I will tell you a small story about starfish. One day, a man was walking in the along the beach and he found a boy picking something and throwing gently in the ocean. He asked the boy, "What are you doing?" Then he replied that, "I am picking the starfish and throwing them in the sea." "Why? What are you doing? Are you crazy? Why are you throwing the starfish into the sea?" Then the boy replied. The man asked, "Are you crazy? Why are you throwing the starfish in the sea?" Then, "See the sea? It's vast and wide. There are number of hundreds of starfish in the sea. Are you making any difference?" Then the boy replied gently. He smiled and he has thrown one more fish into the sea and he told that, "I made a difference. See, the fish is alive now, starfish is alive now." So it is applicable to everyone. We can bring some changes, lead the change and become a real Indian. Jai Hind. Grade 10 students, as they are here, I want to give a small message for you. Please follow PQ formula. What is PQ? Prepare, plan, prepare and practice. So you will fly in colors, definitely. Children, you are the pioneers and role models for our little HPS students. So, I am expecting the best for you. All the best. Thank you.
Thank you ma'am for giving us your precious thoughts and the motivational speech. Now, I present you a patriotic song by Moktika of grade 9 with a message about prosperity of our nation.
Happy Republic Day to everyone.
Vatan mere aabad rahe tu, vatan vatan mere aabad rahe tu, main jahan rahu jahan main yaad rahe tu, vatan mere vatan, vatan mere vatan, tujh pe
for your mesmerizing song. Now, I would like to call Mehak of grade 10 to put her points in Hindi.
कक्षा 10वीं की छात्रा हूँ। आज के इस विशेष अवसर पर हम सभी भारत का 72वां गणतंत्र दिवस मनाने के लिए एकत्रित हुए। सर्वप्रथम मैं आप सभी लोगों को धन्यवाद कहना चाहती हूँ। आप सभी लोगों ने मुझे इस शुभ दिन पर मौका दिया कि मैं गणतंत्र दिवस पर आपके सामने अपने विचार अपने शब्द रख सकूँ। आज का दिन उन देशभक्तों के त्याग तपस्या शौर्य और बलिदान की अमर कहानियों को याद करने का दिन है जिनके कारण हम गणतंत्र स्थापित कर सके। शताब्दियों के परतंत्र के उपरांत हमने 15 अगस्त 1947 को आज़ादी पाई। देश के स्वतंत्र होने के 2.5 वर्ष पश्चात 26 जनवरी 1950 को देश के कर्णधारों ने भारत के नवीन संविधान को लागू किया। तभी से भारत सर्वोच्च शासक राष्ट्रपति कहलाता है और 26 जनवरी 1950 से ही आज के दिन हम सभी गणतंत्र दिवस के रूप में मनाते हैं। 26 जनवरी की तिथि का स्वतंत्रता संग्राम के इतिहास में अपना महत्व है। सन 1930 को रावी नदी के तट पर कांग्रेस के लाहौर अधिवेशन में स्वर्गीय श्री पंडितलाल जवाहरलाल नेहरू ने पूर्ण स्वतंत्रता की घोषणा की। 26 जनवरी 1930 को उन्होंने प्रतिज्ञा की, जब तक हम पूर्ण स्वतंत्रता प्राप्त ना कर लें तब तक हमारा स्वतंत्रता संग्राम आंदोलन चलता रहेगा और इस प्राप्त करने के बाद हम प्राणों की आहुति दे देंगे। इसी कारण 26 जनवरी का दिन भारत के गणतंत्र की घोषणा के लिए चुना गया। इसी दिन हम पूर्ण रूप से संविधान हो गए। उस दिन लॉर्ड माउंटबेटन के स्थान पर डॉक्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद हमारे राष्ट्र के प्रथम राष्ट्रपति बने। आज ही यह बड़ा पर्व बड़ी धूमधाम से मनाया जाता है। भारत में स्वराज के लिए हमारे महान स्वतंत्रता सेनानियों ने अपने पूरे जीवन भर संघर्ष किया। उन्होंने अपना प्राण का बलिदान भी दिया ताकि उनकी आने वाली पीढ़ी यानी कि हम संघर्ष ना करें और हमें देश को आगे लेकर जाना है। हम सभी कहाँ आकर खड़े हो गए हैं, यह बहुत ही शर्म की बात है कि आज़ादी के इतने वर्षों बाद भी हम अपराध भ्रष्टाचार और हिंसा जैसी समस्याओं से जूझ रहे हैं। यह सभी भली भांति मालूम है फिर भी कोई इन्हें निकालने की कोशिश नहीं कर रहा। हमारे देश से बाहर निकाल फेंकना है इन्हें। आओ मिलकर तिरंगा लहराए, अपना गणतंत्र दिवस है आया, झूमे नाचे खुशियाँ मनाए। अपना 72वां गणतंत्र दिवस की शुभकामना है आपको। देश पर कुर्बान हुए शहीदों पर श्रद्धा सुमन चढ़ाएं। धन्यवाद।
थैंक यू मैम फॉर शेयरिंग योर पॉइंट्स। नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट आवर बिलव वीटा मैम टू गिव स्पीच ऑन दिस रिपब्लिक डे।
Honorable directors, respected principal, teachers and all my dear students, a very good morning to you all and also a very happy Republic Day to all of you. Republic Day is the day of the constitution making. It gives us an opportunity to remember the sacrifices which our freedom fighters have made for the entire nation. Today we are so independent, today we are called to be independent Indians, it's because of the sacrifices which they have done. It's not just a day to remember the sacrifices, it's not just a day to remember what they have done. But it's also an opportunity to remember the sacrifice, to remember the values which they had in themselves. They had the determination, they had the honesty, they had the integrity, they had the hardworking, they had the passion for the entire nation. They bore the spirit of oneness, they bore the spirit of unity. They all worked hard together and made our India independent. Today it is the Republic Day, children. We need to know what exactly is the meaning of the Republic. Republic Day is not just the constitution making, but the meaning of the Republic is the head of the state or the head of the country is the elected one. Now today we are so fortunate to elect the leaders whom we like. Today we are so fortunate to elect the leaders who we think and form our own public opinion. particular leader to be elected and to be ruling the entire country. So we must be very grateful to be independent today. We must feel fortunate for being independent. And it is the day of the glory and it is the day of the pride. It is the day of the stability and it is the day of the victory. Since it is also the last day for our 10th graders in this school, since it is also the last Republic Day with all of us, I want all my 10th grade students to assess themselves, to introspect themselves, the potential which is hidden within themselves. Apart from that, I wish all the children to understand the potential which they carry within themselves and come out with the bright, wonderful colors. Last but not the least, it's not just the grades which matter in your board exams, but it also the determination, the integrity, and the honesty which pushes you to achieve your goal, children. I just want to wish all of you the congratulations and all the very best. And once again, happy Republic Day to one more. Jai.
Thank you, Rita ma'am, for giving a wonderful speech and a motivational speech. Now, I request Mr. Shesha Reddy sir to give greetings on this occasion.
Thank you, Kaushik. So, very good morning to all. Respected Director sir, Director ma'am and principals. I wish you a very happy Republic Day. Jai. Thank you.
Now, I would like to call upon my friend Jai Sai Kumar to the dais to give vote of thanks.
Good morning, Honorable Director sir. Respected Director Nam, Principal and teachers and my friends, I, Jason, the student of Class 10, consider it as an honor and privilege to extend vote of thanks on this auspicious occasion. Once a great man whispered, feeling thankfulness and not expressing it is like wrapping a present and not giving it. Today, I take the opportunity to put all my gratitude into words. On behalf of the school management and all the staff, and students, I would like to thank our Chief Guest Director sir for being with us on this occasion. I thank our respected Director ma'am who graced us with her presence and guidance. Thank you ma'am for sharing with us your words of wisdom. We have been fortunate to be assisted by our Principal ma'am, Parimala ma'am. You have been a constant support and you have given us a lot of encouragement. Thank you ma'am. How can we forget thanking our coordinators, Mrs. Rani ma'am, Mrs. Suyosha ma'am and Mrs. Anita ma'am for extending their support and encouraging us to present ourselves in front of you. Next I'd like to thank Kaushik from Class 10 for his wonderful anchoring. I'd then like to thank all my friends who participated in the event and made this day a memorable one. I'd also like to thank everyone present here on this morning. Last but not the least, I'd like to thank all the supporting staff. Jai Hind.